Hi, I am Mrs. Kareem, Montessori director, CMI. Today I would like to show you how to peg a basket. So, first of all, I will have to write the name of the exercise, material, direct aim and indirect aim on the board. Okay? Exercise pegging. Material, a small basket and a few pegs. Direct aim. Pegging. Indirect aim. Eye and hand coordination. Indirect aim, eye and hand coordination. Control of finger muscles. Grips get better. Preparation for holding the writing instruments such as pencil, pen, etc. Preparation for holding the writing instruments such as pencil, pen, etc. First of all, I would like to explain you how to peg a basket. So, let's get started. Extend your right hand towards the basket. Bring it closer to the basket. Hold the peg from the open end in such a way that your fingers should be on one side and thumb should be on the other side facing you. Right? Press it fully so as to open it and show the child the open peg. Then release the pressure so as to close it in this manner. The peg opens and closes, then once again apply the pressure to open it. Bring it towards the edge of the basket. Clamp the peg in such a way that the edge of the basket comes between the mouth of the peg, right? After clamping the peg, release the pressure of your right hands, first two fingers, then thumb. Remove your right hand. Clamp the remaining pegs in the same manner as mentioned before. Okay, right? Press it fully so as to release the peg from the edge of the basket. Lift it up a little. Then release the pressure so as to close it. Then place it in the basket. Unpeg the pegs in the same manner as mentioned before. Right? Okay. Today I am going to show you how to peg a basket. It's a very interesting exercise, you know. What is this?
This is a basket.
And do you know what is this?
It's a peg.
It's a peg, yes. So, start pegging the basket. Yeah? Are you ready?
Yes.
Would you like to do this exercise?
No.
No? Okay. Age 2.5 years onwards, exercise elementary exercises. Thanks for watching my video. Please like and subscribe my channel. Bye bye.